I want us to think now for a few minutes. I want you to think, how are you, how is your salon, how's your team, how are you currently giving back? And I want you to think about that. I'd love for you to be able to write a little note down. And just as a reminder, you know, hey, I haven't thought about how we're giving back lately. Draw attention to it. Bring it back to the front of your mind. It's so important that we recognize how we're giving back, and then, as Daniel said, share it, right? Make sure we're telling that story. It has to be part of who we are. And so I think it's so important that we start out this afternoon about how we at Surface continue to find new ways to give back. So join me in welcoming to the stage founder, chief inspirational officer, Wayne Grund.
It was 13 years ago when my wife, my son and his wife Becca, who's here, our education director, and our daughter Jackie, who heads up innovation, and her husband Clay, who does all of our graphics, we were sitting at our table and we had the dream of Surface. And the number one thing that Deborah did is she said, we really need to identify how we can leave the earth a better place beyond the salons. And we began our support and our partnership with World Vision at that time. And it's you who I'm giving the huge thank you to. Because it's because of your partnership, your support, our distributors, our sales consultants, that we truly continue to make a major difference in the world. And World Vision did this for you. So please sit back and enjoy the video. Please welcome to the stage my wife, Deborah Grund.
So now I'm getting nervous because she's...
Or actually, I'm her husband.
Extra pace, and I'm like, I need to...
I'm not real comfortable doing this, as you can see, but it was so important for me to come here and just to say thank you for all being here, for your continued support, so that we can continue to help these children, their families, their communities, to learn how to become healthy, safe, and ultimately their communities to become self-sufficient. So it was all from the bottom of my heart, from our family's heart, from our Surface team's heart. Thank you.
Another commitment from Surface, which began virtually right after we began, is how we could really leave Mother Earth a better place. And with this, it's a thank you that I share with you on behalf of Surface and the Arbor Day Foundation. Please enjoy what you have partnered with us in doing over the last years. We'll be right back.
My name is Dan Morrow, and I'm the Vice President of Partnerships here at the Arbor Day Foundation, and we are so grateful to the Surface Hair community as we work to inspire people to plant, nurture, and celebrate trees. Since our partnership started in 2012, we have had the opportunity to plant nearly 50,000 trees because of the Surface Hair community. We're so grateful for your support, and thank you.
Our Surface primary contact with the Arbor Day Foundation is Lindsay Curtis, our National Sales Manager. Please welcome Lindsay.
Where's all my Nebraska friends out there? Woo! Well, as a Nebraska native myself, born and raised, I grew up going to the Arbor Day Farms to the Applejack Festival, if you've heard of it. And until Surface, I didn't know what the Arbor Day Foundation was. Do you guys? 110 salons throughout North America and Canada have participated in the Arbor Day Foundation with Surface. And those 50,000 trees were donated because of you. Did you guys also know, which I learned, that 670,000 acute respiratory infections are healed by trees? 75,000 people have been saved by trees as well in other various forms. 2 years ago, we donated 12,000 trees to the Altamaha Rivershed in southeast Georgia. And because of you, we saved 3 endangered species. So thank you so much, and we continue our Arbor Day Foundation for the next year.
The support that we have on a daily basis to you is guided through our amazing salon growth managers from North America. And you're a primary reason that you're here joined with us today. And I'd like you to please stand and share your appreciation for our SGM team. Come on out, guys.
Thank you so much. I'm giving your thanks to our seed. My respect to the wars in the forest. Standing up for our own trees. Them giving food to the hungry, hope to the needy, again, life to a baby again, careful freakers and freedom around us. We have everything we need, and I will care for you, because you care for me, and we all have opinions.
Thank you guys so much. We love you. We love you, and together we will leave the earth a better place. That is a promise. Thank you all so much. Thank you, guys.
I said